test.
Hello? Genshin is not responding. Yeah. Genshin is responding. Kinda. Yeah, that's flashbang. Where's my VTube studio? There you go. Do I? And nah, it's okay. No VTube studio today. And now I have this here. We go.
I got her yesterday.
I was thinking like, oh, maybe I should stream. And I was like, nah, I'm good. So yeah, I actually got two Nahiras, which is pretty pog. Okay, so I got her right here, and then I got Noel, D6 I think, a Favonius Catalyst, another Noel, Genshin, I got Gamin, the new 4 star, Woodsick, another Noel, Rust, Arathon, the Bell, and another Nahida, and Farazan. I want to get like Farazan C6 or Mascara. I'm wishing until Nahida until. Then another Gamin. I wanted Farazan, but I'm happy with them too. Hello. And so today we will be exploring. There's this event where you'll be able to get any 4 star Leela, so you'll be able to get Gamin without wishing. I'll be talking about you now, thinking no longer even. Don't worry, it's all good. Dog, hey dog. Hey I kind of don't want to do quests right now. So let me just... Let's go for the waypoints. Hi dog. Hi buddy. Hello, sir. Consolox. Oh god, fish seized from Pelican's mouth. Can it not be just usual fish? Yeah, okay. Hi, Ba. And giant Ba. Giant fish. That's too bad. Oh, point? New point? Oh, it's investigating. Oh, okay. So I won't be talking much because my mouth kinda hurts a little. So yeah, sauce, Baba. Okay, cute. Cute. things on teams. Some people like dye the leaves to make tea or other medicinal products. Oh, hello! Boy, you have such a pretty coat! Hello!
Oh, Thank you. Thank you.
Hello, it is I with a microphone. Because like well, why is that person like doing a Genshin questionnaire to me? I guess like small talk again. Is this how Genshin small talk goes? Like nothing against it, right? Like cute, very very sweet, but what is your favorite character? What is your favorite Archon quest? I don't have a favorite Archon quest. What should I reply? Like I must quit. I skip quests. Like awkward. Yeah, I guess we can do abyss, maybe. Oh my. Right. I don't know what to reply. Oh, cat. Oof. Cat. Meow. Did we see Kaya in the Carabad quest? I don't remember. Oh shit. Apparently. Oh shit, Ellen, sorry. If you're still here, I just saw your message. It's all good, but thank you. Collect butterfly. Yeah, very pretty.
get some more flowers. Like here. I think it was here. The silk. Silk something flowers. Cannonball. I'm pretty sure there is like chili this way. Bloop. Have you done any characters or requests? Yeah, Yoimiya's one is my favorite. Made me wanna pull for Yoimiya Lamao. Flowers. Oh my god, I'm so upset about that because when I did you missed to request my laptop lagged and that you didn't see any of the cutscene. Shit. I guess you can go to YouTube and check it out. Check just the cutscenes. But I always get sidetracked and forget about it. Fair. Ooh. Nice. I don't know what you reply. Like, I'm glad you liked the story quests. Oh shit, hello. Didn't see you there. Oh my god, I'm about to commit a crime. Let's get some bamboo. Bloop, 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 bloop. I'm sure you'll get him. Nothing around, okay. What do I need to do? Okay, that boss bounty TCG. Hmm. No, it just seems great, not gonna lie. She like snipes all the flowers and stuff. I mean, she's pretty useful, but not a definitely like not a must have. I thought she was a 4-star. You go like, I can see everything, brown. Come in the bee. I see. I see everything. No way, it's I can see everything, bro. I can see everything, bro. Gotta stay strong for Chia. Yes, stay strong for Chia. And then get his weapon too, and artifacts, and that, and these. He's got 90 wishes, so at least he's guaranteed. Og. I see. So, like, Goodbye. Thank you for letting me know. My voice sounds so monotone. What artist should I get for him? Okay, so for him, right? Achievements. I can say this later. Sorry if my voice sounds like really monotone. I cannot properly speak without fear that my stitches will open and stuff, so yeah, the saws. Artifact, you can go for any attack one, so you can even do this one. You can do 2-piece or 4-piece this. No, wait, no. You can do 2-piece this, 2-piece or 4-piece this if you have someone that will be draining or like decreasing or increasing your HP. You can go for this one, 2-set or 4-set. You can go for 2-set of this one if you also farm the vermilion. You can go 2-set or 4-set of this. You can go 2-set, 4-set, 2-set. So basically anything that has attack or animal damage, you can put on Scara. My Scara is currently on 2 viridescent, and this should be something else. Oh wait, no, he's on a wrong thing. Okay, oh, because Barbara was using, okay. Right now he's on 2 glad, 2 viridescent for the attack and animal. You can go with anything that has attack percentage or animal damage bonus. Just go by substats and see what's better for you. If you also have Farazan, her C6 is really good because characters affected by the ultimate have 40% crit damage when they deal animal damage. So, yeah. Where is it? And you can also use her ult because when ult is unleashed, it will apply this thing, decreasing animal res of nearby opponents, which is pretty good. Yeah, she also gives animal damage, increased based on the rarity, 2% of her zone base attack. But you only basically use her if you have C6. I don't, but I want to. That's why I'm pulling on this banner. Also because C2 Nahida is pretty good. Oh, you can see, but Burning Bloom, Hyper Bloom, and Burgeon Reaction damage, they receive Kane score crit rates, crit rate, and crit damage are fixed at 20 and 100% respectively within 8 seconds of being affected by quicken aggravate spread. Defense is decreased by 30%, so this is like a big damage bonus for everyone. Right. And that's why I'm pulling on Kokomi's on Nahida's banner. Fuck. Like, I could go for Miss Cloud Retainer, but it's not like I'm gonna use her, so I prefer to go for C2 Nahida. It's better for my account. And yeah. I can see everything. She looks cool though, she does. Her attacks are pretty cool too. The new skins are really pretty too. If I had the characters, I would invest. Fair. Like, Shincho's gonna have a skin for him too. Hey yo. Nah, he will. Oh yeah, this is good. Should I save my last guarana or drink it? Do you want to drink? Will you get more soon? So yellow. Probably we're going to this. It means we could go there too. Then you can drink it if you want. If you're gonna get more soon, then. I don't see why not. Who should I invite? Layla. I see Layla in some freeze decks. So let's get her. Love the coffee and walnut cake. They have it so good. That sounds really good. What is this deck? All your characters okay, I guess. Wait, what do you do? No. No. You. You. And I guess you. You. No, but I have Wagner, so Leiben. You, I guess. I'm talking about now, like it's so good. I never remember the taste right now. I'm glad you enjoy it. Melt team. Wow. Sure. Fuck. Why do I even have Skyward Harp if I'm not gonna use it? What? You're welcome. You. You. What do you do? Artifact. Okay. Well, I'm glad you like it. Makes me happy to know. Kaya, interesting. What the fuck should I do? Ow, bitch. Ow, bitch. Oh shit, she's gonna melt. Oh, okay. Okay. I am confused. Why? What are you? Nah. She's gonna die. Yeah, and that's gonna go so I can go there. End turn. Oh, I already ended my turn. Okay. You. Instead of who? Instead of that? Should have done this. Ow. What are you? Okay, I don't care. Bitch. Fucking hell. Fuck you. Please don't die, Skara, please don't die. Haha, thank you. Wait, shit, fuck, no way, I should've, No! They say cause they know I'm the IDGIRL. Shit, man. Shit. They say cause they know I'm the ITGIRL. Bam. That was definitely not fine. I have to go. I have to. It's already 6 p.m. Fuck. Okay, guys. Gotta go. Okay. Okay, wait, no, wrong scene. Fuck, okay. You know, I know that I said that I'm gonna stream every day until the 14th, but I don't know if I can. I forgot about the surgery, and I cannot even properly talk. Like, I cannot talk. How can I stream if I cannot talk? So I don't know when I'm gonna stream next, because I can't even talk properly. Because of the fucking stitches in my mouth. Thank you. I hope you have a good rest of your night, evening, night. And look, guess what? I have surgery next week as well, on the 6th. So what happened is, I took the wisdom tooth from the right side, and next week I'm gonna take it out from the left side. Which means I will have even more stitches. And then next week my classes start, so you know, not a lot of stream time for me, but we'll see. Thank you for the patience, thank you for staying. I'll see you next time. I don't know when next time is gonna be, but yeah. No try. Thank you. Until next stream. Bye.